Okay, here he comes.
You got the vultures immediately?
Yeah.
Gosh. Yeah, they came within a minute.
That's amazing. You can see what they're up to, exactly how they feed from a couple of inches.
Yeah. Have you seen footage like this before?
No, this is really pretty unique. Yeah.
It's incredible, isn't it?
You can see all the water here, because the buffalo was pulled down in the water.
Okay, this is water, because it looks like blood at the bottom, but no, okay.
It's water.
All right. They are going for it like this, aren't they?
Just look at the speed. It looks like it's insanely speeded up, but it isn't, is it? It's for real. Yeah.
They dart from one thing to the next. It's almost as random.
Fast nibbly action, rather than this sort of hooking in and then pulling huge hunks out, as would an eagle.
It's as if they're just fishing. Oh, wow, look at this here. Oh, that's brilliant. Just sticking his nose in. It's brilliant that they're not at all perturbed by the fact that there is this, I mean, it's a tiny camera, but they're not perturbed, and that's so important. We don't disturb the behavior.
Exactly. There's no way you, as a naturalist, could ever see this without sticking a camera inside it.
Oh, wow!
He gave the camera a sniff, I think.
Oh, look at it. Yes, he says, I'll have a bit of that. Thank you very much. You're not going to get closer to a feast than that, are you? Well, did you hear that bone crunching?
Did you? Yeah, you heard that.
Yeah, just snapping through it. Okay.
Coming a second. There's a new line coming.